fighting. I don't feel I lose them. I'm dreaming. Is them more like cars got me feeling like it's so too much. I feel beaten, but I can't give up. I'm still fighting. I don't feel I lost in my dreaming. Is them more like cars got me feeling like it's so too much.
Feeling like the thing for one. Count up my ones, lacing up my favorite ones. One of a kind, one of one, the only one. Got one shot and one chance to take it once. Kiss my mama on the forehead before I get the cold red. Cause I was born bred to go in toast ready. Swing by 410, beef patty, cornbread. In the concrete jungle with my homies. All get focused, all rage your toasts. But nickname Mr. Kanan do the most is. I was living down bad in my folks' crib. Now I'm laughing to the bank and the joke is. Did more things than folks did or folks get. We been getting this fly since some poke kids. My rich friends and my broke friends coexist. They love the mix and we know what it is.
Hi guys, I'm Aaron Soto and today's gonna be my redo TV show review on Marvel Spider-Man from 2017. So let's begin. So what the plot is that it's basically, it's about Peter Parker becoming a sophomore at Horizons Lab, and you know, and a bunch of bad guys come in and they ruin what's coming in. That's what the plot is. Very simple, guys. So what do I think about this show? Honestly, looking back at it, this soon became my favorite show of all time. Yeah, not just that. This is one of the greatest Disney XD shows ever. No kidding. This is one of the best Disney XD shows ever. Now you're going to be thinking, ugh, Aaron, why do you like this awful show? Well, guys, it's my opinion. If you don't like it, I can accept your opinion. So, is there any negatives I have of this show? Nope. Mm-mm. No, because I have no negatives about the show at all. So, let's begin with the positives. The animation is very vibrant and light. It makes me want to see that world in person. No kidding. The animation looks like I want to visit this world in person. And there is no character I hate. So, let's begin with the characters. Peter Parker and Spider-Man. There is an awesome character, and he's actually the mascot of my YouTube channel. No kidding. And he's the profile of my YouTube channel, and he could possibly be the profile of my Litterbox account if I create one. And Harry Osborn is also a great character too. He's a funny character. He is a great character. So yeah. And also the theme song, it sounds very catchy. I know some people say it's annoying, but to me, or overwhelmed, but to me the theme song is pretty catchy. So yeah, so let's begin the seasons. Season 1 was a good start to start off the show. Season 2 I think was better than the first season, and season 3 was a perfect wrap up to the show. Sadly, this show ended in 2020, but the good thing is that this show's on Disney Plus. Yeah, so yeah, overall I'm gonna give Marvel Spider-Man 2017 a This is going to shock you guys. I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. So that was my TV show review on Marvel's Spider-Man for 2017. I hope you enjoyed, fellas, and stay tuned for my redo review on the Transformers TV series. I hope you enjoyed.
I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours. All yours. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you? What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray? To be last good night and your first good day? So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you? What a man gotta do? What a man gotta prove? To be totally locked up by you?
You ain't tryna be wasting time on stupid people in cheap lines, I'm sure.